Hello everybody on YouTube, this is Rusty from Possum Bayou. This video is going to be about the Pensacola Model Train Show. It was held in November. This particular sequence is going to be of the T-Trak module setups. The first one is going to be Nscale T-Trak, and it's going to be done by Josh Murrow. It's got some nice scenery and stuff on it too. It's got a scratch built trestle. The next video, the section of the video, will be the Nscale T-Trak, which is multiple clubs. I tried to get, you know, all the little placards and stuff that was on the module so you could see, get a little bit of credit for who did it and what club they might have been in. It shows the versatility of the T-Trak system in the or any modular system. So we're going to get on with this video. Hope you like it. I'll tell you what, these look nice though, Josh. Yee-hoo.
Maybe, huh? That's quick. Nscale.
Probably going too fast.
Weensy, weensy.
This bridge.
Whoa!
Took a dude a year to make that.
Now, it is wild.
All little tiny sticks.
Isn't that cool, bro? Glued all that together, I'm sure. Tiny little sticks.
Oh, I see that train.
Just
trying to make
up. Yeah, I hear it. Let's see if it makes it over this thing. Oh, there you go. Yeah, sometimes the switch will knock it back out on the rail.
No, I can go over there.
Oh, yeah. never seen the movie, so I think not the first movie.
Well, I mean, I know what they are. I just didn't see the movies.
How long did it take you to build this? Just out of curiosity. How long did you do it all in one day?
Oh, okay.
These are mine over here.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. he's got the huge ones in his yard. He might be able to sell them.
Well, I have an animal raised guy. His name is Sam. He's over there. He does. He's got about 4 tables. He's practicing great.
My grandpa used to build